What say you?
I say that the cheek rest on your rifle is not strapped the correct way, because you really want the laces on the bottom. Otherwise, when you put your cheek against the stock of the gun, those laces are going to dig into your face when you fire.